Today I should be playing another round of Heroes versus Villains. So later on today, I might do a live stream. I don't think I have anything going on today. I don't believe so, because we're done for baseball except for Monday. And then maybe another night. But I'm not sure. Alright, now let's get into the weapon first. I'm gonna go with this one. I didn't use that one in a while. I don't like the first of this. That was a long raid. Blinded.
They're all defeated.
Oh no! Let's get down to it.
After our leaders, make sure to protect them.
It's 4-4. Alright, I'm gonna be a hero this time. I'm gonna be Nyan. I'm gonna protect myself as Nyan. Throw bombs everywhere. Probably blow everyone. Oh great! Never mind! Just throw the bomb down and run! It's stinking out! Player or hacker. He doesn't use pro player. Because there aren't many hackers on him. It's not like you can hack like and make. Well, you can make like in. Like, that'd be really hard. You basically have to go into the game's coding and change it. But just for you, not for everyone. And another part of the. Special people that do that. It's just copyright. It's just illegal. And just hackers define their name and then you can get them off their PS4 or Xbox. But I'm gonna go Luke. Luke the Strong Fist. Luke Vader. Classics. And most choice. Great! Bossk. That worries me. The last thing we need is Emperor or Gengar. That's what they're gonna choose. Bossk would be great. He's okay. And 19, 18, 17, 60. Do I even have any more? Oh no. Don't tell me. Oh, phew. I thought it was gonna be 1v2, but I'm only Luke Skywalker.
Hit him hard!
I am a Jedi like my father before me.
Let's take a look. No one's here so far. Solo could have taken him down. Alright, I'm being Luke again. I got me three. No. They're not choosing again. Great. That's not gonna help. If we could at least get, like Chewbacca? Someone who's good at Chewbacca? Or someone who's just really stinking good at everything? All I can do is just slice up your tiny bits. Alright. Stick here. That's the plan. It works. Runnable hack.
Your feelings. Let go of your hate.
Wait, okay, so she's gone and probably gonna kill herself, but she's gonna get the help. Or is she coming? Together, one of them just went off in another direction and just killed herself, pretty much. She just ran and went like, oh, hi. Just sat down and let them slice her up and blasted her. Honestly, if they weren't choosing Bossk, I would have been fine. Like, that! Like, Dengar I can take. Dengar isn't that much of a problem. It is stinking Bossk.
Key personnel safety must remain your top priority.
Oops. That's a good thing. Like, I guess that's really just a little bit. Let's get going. And I don't want to be where. Since Luke is just not working for me, and of course they choose Bossk again! If I could get Naya on to stand back with me, we could have the shield and the stuff just blowing up everywhere. Yes, can you see the game? Okay, Nyan is going to I'm gonna go on Nyan just to like protect them. And Nyan them. And then people will pick them. Oh great, I'm worried already. Bossk is just annoying now. Alright. Keeping Luke on is okay. I'm still gonna go with Leia. Leia has the healing, which didn't really work last time because we were being ambushed. I was going to be like, stop, we are being ambushed! Yeah. We really have got a more open area. I could have like more close quarters. Hit me with your best shot! Oh, hit me with your best shot! That low health. Get him. Get Bossk! Get Bossk! When they team up, they fight against one! That did not go well. I will probably be doing today a live. Seriously, people just keep doing three in a row. I'll probably be doing a live stream. Tonight, probably around noon. I'll probably have a live stream. So Sunday, today at noon, I shall have a live stream. So please go ahead and join me. So guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Please like and subscribe if you would like to see more Star Wars Battlefront. What? I want to do more about live stream on Battlefront or Minecraft. I'm gonna do it on a game that I haven't done before. It's a Lego game. It's prehistorically good. Hope that gave you a hint. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Please don't like and subscribe. If you'd like to see more Star Wars Battlefront or Minecraft, please leave that in the comments below. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!